Always a good idea to change the angle on your cast. That's what I'm doing right now.